devilry.
You should have seen your face.
You're nothing but eyes and mouth.
You'd have been scared, too.
There's a wood over there. Come on, follow me.
It is.
If we take wood from there, we'll be stealing.
Wood is wood. Don't be such a fraidy cat, Brian.
Dad, I'm not a fraidy cat.
Yes, you are, too. Come on, Bonnie, let's go.
Let's go!
I got it!
Water. Remember what Mama told you.
I won't catch cold.
Oh, won't you? You'll get a cough, then your asthma will keep me awake all night long.
Maybe I can jump across the rocks or something.
Yes, and tumble in.
And when you fall in and get your bottom wet, don't ask me to wring you out.
But if I dry my feet real well, I won't catch cold.
Oh, we don't need you anyway. Come on, Marie, let's go.
You stay there till we get back.
But three can carry more than two can.
This heavy bundle all the way back into town.
Bernadette!
Yoo-hoo! See? I told you she'd sneak off.
No, no. She wouldn't do that.
She's here somewhere.
Bernadette!
doing?
Bernadette!
Maybe she's dead. Holy Mother, maybe her asthma's killed her.
Oh, nonsense. If she were dead, she'd be lying flat. Who ever heard of a dead person kneeling?
Then why doesn't she speak?
She's trying to be funny. I'll show her. What's the matter? That's what we're asking you.
I thought your asthma had killed you.
Don't just stand there. Come on. You know we've got to get home before dark.
I'm coming.
We're not going to wade through that cold water again. You go down that side of the river and we'll meet you at the bridge.
What cheat you two are. This water is as warm as dishwater.
You've got bats in your belfry. That water's freezing.
Well, it isn't now. Look, my toes are not even white.
What were you doing over there, kneeling in the rocks?
Didn't you see anyone?
Who? Was somebody with you in that cave?
Oh. Somebody was. And you were praying for forgiveness.
John. Come on. Tell us who it was.
Well, if I tell you, you must swear not to give me away. If Mamma should hear of it, she might take a stick to me.
I swear. I'll give you my word, but I won't swear. Swearing like that's a mortal sin, and you don't want me to sin like that just before my first communion, do you?
Oh, come on, tell us. I saw a lady, and she was all in white.
A lady?
And she wore a blue girdle and had a golden rose on each foot. I've never seen anything in my life so beautiful.
Oh, Piff. What would a beautiful lady be doing in a filthy place like that?
I don't know, but she was there. Truly she was.
Come on, let's get away from here. You take that bundle.
No, I'll take this one. It's bigger and you must be tired.